a mandate to bring people into the place where they cannot go themselves. That's what a man of God needs to understand. We are not God, but we are vessels of God. We are instruments of God. We are the vehicle of God. God gives us that grace to carry men. I am like a train taking you to a destination. That is what we are. And I am very honored to have that privilege to be able to take someone where they could not have gone by themselves. Yes, we have men of God who don't understand who they are, therefore they take things for granted. But we do not take things for granted. We do not do church as though it is just a common thing. It is not common to me. It is divine to me. Are you there with me? Therefore, this year, with the mandate that God has placed upon this year and upon those whom He will anoint this year to do something in the earth, I am making my life available to God to do all of His desire and His will this year. If you must be blessed, I will not miss that opportunity for God to use me to bring that blessing to you. Oh God, I will fast. Oh God, I will pray. Oh God, I will search the heavens until I find it fitting to be able to bring that thing to His people. I have set my life apart to touch people, and I am not willing to let go of that great privilege. Please, make it your mandate, your desire this year, to be used by God. It's a wonderful thing. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Tonight, I want to share with you just a little bit. About what God have intended for us. And I will not speak in vain. I will speak exactly what God wants. And He's saying, please listen to me. Don't fall asleep. Some of you, that's your time to go to bed. That's why I had it said. Amen. For me, it's after midnight. So, glory to God. Bless you. Father, we thank you for your word. We thank you for your awesome blessing. We thank you for the privilege to be here and to share your word, O God, with your people. It is a great thing to give thanks unto the Lord. Father, we thank you for this year.